of decisions I made.
Bigger decision that I made.
The best decision that I made was to keep his commandments, follow his ways, and I give him praise. For this new mindset, I got a spiritual high. I pray you get conveyed. Heard him knocking around to the door. He said, Father, will I know thee? Put fire in my soul. Them things I used to do, them place I used to go, and no longer have a taste for those desires, no. And he couldn't come at a better time. Gave me a new look on life. All praises to the Most High. He done changed my mind. He done changed my mind. He done changed my mind. Reflect who I'm today. See, I was a cause of a lot of pain. I was the reason for a lot of pain. Cause I didn't give heed to when the word came. But then it broke me down and built me up and moved me over. Poured the spirit upon me, now I'm focused. On tippy-toeing on the streets of gold, that's how I'm rocking. Correcting my wrongs while writing my deeds while I keep your head bobbing. Quitting it is not an option. Enduring cause it ain't no stopping. The Most High is my topic. Eyes and ears is how he guides me, yeah. And I'm hoping that you're holding on those things I speak. Those things I speak is written for the lost sheep.
I give him praise and it amazes me how he touched my soul. Praying that he keeps me close, hold me tight and never let go. Because he changed my mind. He changed my mind. He changed.